This table shows the relative abundance of some important isotopes of carbon, hydrogen, nitrogen, oxygen, fluorine, silicon, phosphorus, sulfur, chlorine, bromine, and iodine.
When we study the relative abundance of isotopes, then we assume the most abundant isotope to be 100%. So, this is carbon. The carbon 12 has the relative abundance of 100%. The carbon 13 has the relative abundance of 1.11%. Next element is hydrogen. Hydrogen 1 has the relative abundance of 100%. Hydrogen 2, that is deuterium, has the relative abundance of 0.015%. Next element is nitrogen. Nitrogen 14 has the relative abundance of 100%. Nitrogen 15 has the relative abundance of 0.37%. Next is oxygen. Oxygen 16 has the relative abundance of 100%. Oxygen 17 has the relative abundance of 5.06%. Oxygen 18 has the relative abundance of 3.36%. The next element is fluorine. Fluorine 19 has the relative abundance of 100%. The next is silicon. Silicon 28 has the relative abundance of 100%. Silicon 29 has the relative abundance of 5.06%. Silicon 30 has the relative abundance of 3.36%. The next is phosphorus. Phosphorus 31 has the relative abundance of 100%. The next element is sulfur. Sulfur 32 has the relative abundance of 100%. Sulfur 33 has the relative abundance of 0.79%. Sulfur 34 has the relative abundance of 4.43%. The next element is chlorine. Chlorine 35 has the relative abundance of 100%. Chlorine 37 has the relative abundance of 33%. The next element is bromine. The bromine 79 has the relative abundance of 100%. Bromine 81 has the relative abundance of 97.3%. And the last one is iodine. Iodine 127 has the relative abundance of 100%.